got something here.
Time.
Much obliged.
Thank you!
What's this? Don't live your life, recue it. The site for a Dr. Q? Need you to look it up for me.
Received. I'll start looking into it.
This isn't gonna end well, is it?
Return to the Belfry. Ha ha! Stop howling, quit. The Return of Harley Quinn. Mr. J.
Welcome back, Miss Gordon.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot.
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it.
Harley Quinn.
Harley's an actual shrink. What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
Oh, shit.
Definitely means explosive, literally.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed, it seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be bad.
Okay, reach the back alley as Batgirl. Batgirl. Why there's a fucking bat signal?
The freaks have the Monarch entirely locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
This should be it.
All right, let's go. Let's stop Harley.
seen better days.
Infiltrate the theater.
Dad loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous. Is this really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the thing that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
No. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool.
Wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands. But I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Call if you find anything.
unsettling.
Okay. What the hell is Harley Quinn doing?
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
And then undetected. Yes!
Choose to be different.
Okay.
Choose
Bye.
To make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Getting close now.
Where's the flashy stuff?
Maybe No, I can't. No, no. I pushed the wrong button.
just way too many mannequins.
Okay. Oh, for God's sake.
You can do whatever it is you want. You become the best you. And you never thought you could be.
Theater must be packed.
Need to be closer to say hello.
Let him kill me. Go on, kill me.
Oh, yeah!
Go on,
keep
kill me.
Out.
There
don't
you go.
Hey, no time for a nap, hero.
So it puts me back in that area again. Because I keep pushing the goddamn wrong button. Go on, kill me. I could easily kill them all, but I'm not. I want to try and stealth it. Oh, hi Flame MK, how's it going? Sorry, I didn't notice you there.
Must be packed.
I'm not too bad. Die again.
That'll be it.
Say your prayers, hero.
I'm killing myself on purpose, by the way. For fuck's sake, why wouldn't it fucking do shit? Like, I'm about to fucking do a silent takedown. Like, does this game hate me? Fuck off. I do it one more time. If not, I'm killing these motherfuckers. But anyway, Flame and K, I'm not too bad.
Scared again. I can save you. You just have to remember that to live the Dr. Q way of life is to live a life with no regrets. And without regrets, you can do whatever it is you want. You become the best you.
Theater must be packed. Lights out for you.
There we go.
Let's find out what's behind door number one.
Let's party. Black girl. It's that girl.
No, anyone stop you.
Be the Dr. Q you have in you.
Be the...
Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
That is not good. Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment.
Oh, boys! Why don't you give him a...
Is that Mr. Pig?
Are you trying to start a new trend? Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
Don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's good news. I hope.
You back, girl!
So who's with me? Stupid the heroes, right?
Coming through!
They broke you down! They destroyed your lives!
Oh, nice.
Shit. So
we have to help ourselves.
Like first and fucking
for
real.
Let's find out what's behind door number one.
Are you trying to start a new trend?
Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's the news. I hope.
So who's with me? Stupid the heroes, right? They broke you down. They destroyed your...
You gotta be kidding me, Molly's fuckers.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Saw that one coming.
Now you won't suck so much. Damn, that's pretty difficult. Do I have to level Batgirl up a little bit?
Welcome back, Miss Gordon.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment.
Get out of your way, Batgirl. Wait.
Incredible.
Take that. Gotcha. Right. Now to take care of the bad guys. Weapon. Just warming up. gotta keep looking. Batman needed us to find something here.
Batgirl recognized. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Hey, Alfred. Did Bruce ever mention anything about hiding supplies out in the city? We found one of his caches. It had some pretty useful things inside.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Handy. I'll see if I can find the others then.
You're in is heavily secured. If you're spotted, you won't get a chance to upload the data.
Copy that. Thanks. I just finished uploading the files to the server.
I confirm.
Organ deliveries make me tick.
Where is it? Better do this quietly. That's interesting.
Be careful with those ice boxes. You don't want the new clients to get mad. Boss, we can handle the new clients. We don't want to cross them. Mind the damn ice boxes. The boss can do what he wants. I'm not going back to the shelter tunnel.
What happened down there?
Don't want to talk about it. Not now, not ever.
Lights out. Surprise. Belfry, this thing needs to get to cold storage stat.
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
Appointment? I'm kidding. Come here. Dr. Tompkins, thanks for taking my call. Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it. Just happy it got here in time. Don't forget to take breaks. Even a hero needs some time off. Don't forget to look after your health. Maybe get some vitamin D if you're gonna work nights. Don't you have hero things to do?